Hey guys, I'm Clemens and welcome to LifeLabLearner. On this channel, we are talking about current breakthroughs in biology or medicine, aka how we try to stop cancer or cure Alzheimer's disease or grow organs. Alright, and now a bit more personal, since my channel is slowly growing and I get a broader audience, I just want to make a short video just introducing myself and also talk about L3. So again, hey guys, I'm Clemens and I'm from Vienna, the capital of Austria. I have studied biology and human biology and will start my PhD at the International Max Planck Research School in autumn. I had the idea to start LifeLabLearner after I enrolled in university, since I realized that I do not know anything about what is going on in the world of biology. The things we learn in school were normally discovered several decades ago and are quite outdated. And that's a shame, since scientists are doing a lot of cool stuff right now, and I think that a lot of people would be interested in knowing what's going on. That's why I launched LifeLabLearner roughly 1.5 years ago, just to share some stuff with you. So there's another thing I want to talk about where I need you. Normally I'm in the laboratory during the day and pipette some stuff and do my videos in the night. As a result, my upload schedule is not the best. So I'm just thinking about that I could do additional videos which do not take as much time as my science videos. And here's where I need you, I just need your opinion if that's a good idea or a bad idea, if you're interested or not. For example, I would love to share with you my personal experiences about university and being a scientist. So I'm thinking about videos including how to get scholarships, or how to choose your courses or supervisors, or some simple Q&As, or we can just sit down and talk about the purpose of life. So in this manner we also get to know each other a bit better, which of course would be great. And now I go back and read some stuff, and you can go back and enjoy some stuff, and I hope to see you again.